If you want this guy to produce again, why not just tell him? You're the only thing that stands between him and an axe in the head.
I don't believe fear to be an effective motivator.
I will kill your wife. I will kill your son.